When you first signed up for Microsoft 365, you created an onmicrosoft.com domain like this. Even if you later added a custom domain, this original onmicrosoft.com domain is used for all your SharePoint and OneDrive URLs. Use Microsoft PowerShell if you need to change the SharePoint domain name. Before you begin, read this documentation carefully to make sure your organization meets the requirements and that you're prepared for the limitations. When ready, go to aka.ms/spo, rename, add domain. The current onmicrosoft.com domain is seen here. Select Add Custom Domain, enter the new onmicrosoft.com domain, and select Add Domain. Finally, navigate to the link at the top and make sure the status for the new domain is listed as verified. After you've added the new onmicrosoft.com domain, you're ready to begin using PowerShell. Ensure you have the latest version of the SharePoint Online Management Shell. Note this program can't be installed on a Mac. Compare your version number with the latest available version. If you have an older version, uninstall it and download the latest version. Start the SharePoint Online Management Shell and type the command connect-spo service along with your admin center URL, which is https://yourcurrentdomainname-admin.sharepoint.com. You'll be prompted to sign in as a global or SharePoint admin. Now type start-spo tenant rename and the parameter -domain name. Enter the new domain name you added earlier. Then add the parameter scheduled date time. Specify when to do the rename. It needs to be at least 24 hours in advance, but no more than 30 days in the future. Use the format 4-digit year - 2-digit month - 2-digit day. Then type T, then hour, : minute, : second. The time you enter is based on the current date and time of the computer you're using. Press Enter. Press Y to confirm that you've prepared for the limitations and are ready to proceed. Success shows that you've successfully scheduled your domain rename. After waiting for that period of time to pass, you can check to confirm the rename. Start the SharePoint Online Management Shell. Type the command connect-spo service with your admin center URL to sign in as a global or SharePoint admin in Microsoft 365. Then type the command get-spo tenant rename status. Here, you can confirm that the status of the rename is success. When you enter the name of the old admin center URL, it automatically redirects to the SharePoint admin center at the new URL. Similarly, when you enter the URL of a SharePoint site, it redirects to the new URL. Likewise, if you open your OneDrive, you can see the new URL.